some letters and a bit of back chat.
Well, let's see what words we can make.
Ratiflex.
Oh, good.
Lapitophorus.
Well, those don't count. You make them up. And where do you think words came from in the first place? Someone had to make them up.
Well, let's see. If we use the same letter more than once. Super. Cali. Fragile. Istic. Expialidocious. That's not a word. Oh, of course it's a word. And unless I'm very much mistaken, I find it to be a rather useful one. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to read through lengthy lexicons to find a perfect word. A little spontaneity makes conversation key. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Shouting simply grunting would suffice.
Ha! Though if they had this word, they might have used it once or twice.
I'm sure the Roman emperor only entered the abyss because those Latin scholars never heard one like this.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. If you say it softly, the effect can be atrocious. Check your breath before you speak in case it's alidocious.
Yeah!
Absurd!
She may be tricky, but she's bloody good.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's nobody for dismay. To summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say.
Just grab those 18 consonants in 16 vowels as well, and put them in an order which is very hard to spell.
S-U-P-E-R-C-A-L-I-F-O-A-G-I-L-I-S-T-I-C-E-X-P-I-A-L-I-D.
O-C-I-O-U-S.
Smarty pants.
S-U-P-E-R-C-A-L-I-F-O-A-G-I-L-I-S-T-I-C-E-X-P-R-A-L-I-G-O-C-I-L-U-S.
Here we go!
Supercal-